Remember one thing, you may get a viable question that why there is hyperkalemia in metabolic acidosis or diabetic ketoacidosis and why there is hypokalemia after giving the insulin. So reason for the hyperkalemia in diabetic ketoacidosis or metabolic acidosis is due to the cellular redistribution of potassium. It is because of exchange of potassium with the hydrogen ion. In metabolic acidosis, there is increase in the hydrogen ion. So hydrogen ion will go inside the cell and potassium will come out into the extracellular fluid. This is the cellular exchange due to which hyperkalemia will be there. And when we give the insulin therapy, insulin causes the opening of the potassium channel that will increases the uptake of potassium inside the cell and that decreases the potassium levels. So close monitoring is required for the maintenance of potassium during the treatment of diabetic ketoacidosis.